अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5, दिस इज मी योर कंप्यूटर टीचर मुश्ताक अहमद एट बेरिया फाउंडेशन कॉलेज नौशहर फिरोज, सब्जेक्ट टीचर कंप्यूटर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म अ प्रैक्टिकल एंड टुडेज प्रैक्टिकल इज बेस्ड ऑन अबाउट इंसर्टिंग पिक्चर ऑन अ डॉक्यूमेंट। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टू इंसर्ट डॉक्यूमेंट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल there are some steps that we will have to follow to achieve our practical. So dear students, first of all you will have to press window key from your keyboard and a menu is appeared here. You will have to see that where Microsoft Word is present on this menu, and you will bring the cursor on Microsoft Word 2007 and press enter key from your keyboard. Your Microsoft Word document has been opened and you will have to type some sentences about the picture that you are going to insert on your document. So dear students, for example, there is the topic network and we have typed some sentences about the network or the definitions of network and the types of the network, and we are going to insert the picture that is also related to this topic. So dear students, to insert the picture on this document, we will have to click on the insert tab, and the tools or the techniques that are displayed in the insert tab, we will have to find out that where the picture is present. So as you see that here picture is available, and you will have to click on the picture. So dear students, as you will click on the picture, the path is appeared here. This path shows the locations of your data, where your data is stored in files, folders, drives or icons. So dear students, for example, the picture related to network is stored on the desktop. So here you will have to click and remove all these options, and you will have to type desktop here. Desktop is displayed and you will select desktop. So as you will select the desktop, here path has been set, and this path displays the data or the folders or the pictures that are stored on the desktop. So dear students, for example, your picture that you are going to insert on your document is about the network, and here network picture is also available, and you will select network picture. So dear students, as you will click on the network picture, here two options are displayed, all pictures and insert. You will have to click on the insert option. As you will click on the insert, this picture about the computer network will be inserted on your document that you have typed about the network, and you will have to set the size of this picture. So dear students, for example, here your topic is typed network. You will have to create the space of about inserting the picture. So dear students, you will have to set the size of your picture here. So here you see it, dots are present. This help us to increase or decrease the size of the pictures. So dear students, you will have to click here on the dot that is the left side, and you will click on the left click of your press left click of your mouse, and you will drag it to the left side. So similarly, your size of the picture will be decreased and it will be formed in the narrow form. So dear students, you can set this picture by these dots that are present on this picture. So dear students, I am also setting about the picture, and you see that the topic that is network, and we have also insert the picture about the network on our document. So dear students, your picture has been inserted on your document, and your lecture is ended here. Your homework is, you will have to type some sentences about any topic, and you will have to insert related picture on your document, and you will send me your inserted picture on your document on our WhatsApp group. Dear students, your homework is, you will have to type some sentences about a topic on Microsoft Word and insert the related picture to the document, and you will send me on our WhatsApp group. So your lecture is ended here, and we will meet in coming up lecture. Still Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum, dear students of class 5.